And I'm looking for what? All right.
66 by 11. All right.
Albert Ford.
Start off again. You think I should wear a mask or just say
it? Whatever you want.
Should I just say it?
Say it, yeah, say what you gotta say.
What's up? Alright, what's up?
Boy, stand back a little bit.
This fucking sun is gonna kill me. Thanks a lot. Alright, here we go. Ready? Let me know if I'm good.
You're good.
Let me just get paper towel, just a little bit. Let's get deep. Everybody, I'm David, aka Bushwick Twin, well known to the Bushwick area. Well known, been out here for quite some time, since 1961. Over here helping them out with their mobile home, which they're gonna be traveling all around the world, showing their work, their talents, their skills, their gifted skills.
Nah, stop.
Which is awesome, which is dope. You gotta set something that could be talked about for the next generation.
Facts.
Simple as that, you know what I'm saying? So like I said, I'm here. Am I being enslaved? No. I'm not being enslaved. You know, doing my thing is turning out cool. You know, and they appreciate my work. And
we sure do.
We sure do.
I appreciate what I do for them. Because what I'm doing for them is going to do for others in the future.
Facts.
You know what I'm saying? And again, it's hot out here. I'm going to keep working, doing my thing throughout the day. And I'm happy doing what I'm doing for these guys.
Yeah.
That's
what's up.
That's what's up.
Oh shit. Oh, even I get amazed. The ones like that. One, two, and
three. Another night of love. Well, I used to go to clubs, right? I mean, I'm talking about me. I'm an honest dude, you know, straight up.
Sure.
I consider myself the Puerto Rican John Travolta. I had a long trench up to here. It's a black, nice coat.
Like a business trench. Yeah.
No, more like a Matrix type, just to kill this shit. But this was in the 80s, before Matrix. You know, I have the long fucking nice cape and black. I have a white shirt with black slacks, black shoes. The long hair, it was slick. I just walk around, just chill. I had a lot of confidence, but I didn't walk around with a blown head or anything like that. I just walked in regular. The attention was forgettable.
Introducing song lyrics on YouTube.
Alright, like I said, the cats are not going nowhere. I got a little sauce in here.
Yo, my dad loves.
He said, "Nah, baby, watch your feet, baby."
Dancing salsa, Chinese dude, mad crazy. That's why when you were telling me, oh, Hector Lavo and Tito Puente, I was like, oh, my dad listens to that shit. I don't dance for shit. I'm too bad for that.
Listen to the better, it's always haters. It's, I don't comprehend. When you're doing something negative, there's so much support. It's just pathetic.
Yeah.
If you look out there in the world, what's happening now, there's more negative towards positive. Oh, kill all the cops. I mean, that don't make sense. And then who are you going to call when you got a situation? Seriously, man. Learn how to make things better, not worse, man.
There definitely needs to be changes to, you know, what's going on right now.
But that's but all communication. That starts with the leader, with the head.
Word.
You know, which is the mayor and the commissioner of police. You know, the commissioner has beef with the mayor based on the way he's treating his people, and then they need to get together and sort things out. Because if not, the ones that get the bad end is us.
Word.
You know, the civilian, the community, we're the ones that get fucked.
Oh, yeah.
Now, these two guys can't see eye to eye on things, you know?
Yeah, I'm gonna just gotta make sure you're lined up over there.
You have me suicide.
your shit today.
Tan. Montana, you bad one. Bad one. Got the vinyl flooring. Got the fucking white paint. Got the pink ombre back there. Got the motherfucking wife with the pusheen. Morning, bitch. Got the motherfucking Rusto cat right here. Rust. You fucking bad boy. I love you. Pretty lit.
More to the right. Okay, right there. Okay, paint time.
We gotta fix this shit.
ridiculous.
Fuck these bitches.
Friends, yeah. And see, crazy little shits.
You're under fucking arrest.